Drew Pearson. Knocked out of bounds by Ron Johnson, but a Dallas first down. And a flag is down.
It's going to be an unnecessary roughness as young Johnson threw Pearson clear beyond the bench line.
Somebody just hit Johnson in the back of the head with a football.
Might be somebody on the Dallas bench that's going to be called for unnecessary roughness.